Mike Parallak here to talk to you. Something like $43 million. $43 million. That's what the Democrats spent on trying to prove Russian collusion. $43 million. Let that sink in. To no avail, because there was no Russian collusion. $43 million the Democrats spent of your money. America. Let that sink in. Mike Parallak, thank you for your time. Only thing to do is impeach their president.